Hey guys, it's me, Lauren, back with another video, guys. In today's video, we're doing another Brookhaven upload. So, we tried to escape to get to Bloxy World, but Stephanie stopped us, and we're now back in her house. But she had moved to a new house. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys put the like button to enjoy today's video. Also, comment your username down below to win four neon dogs. Make sure you guys are checking my socials, which is TikTok. Make sure you guys are checking my Roblox avatar, which is Lauren Plays, to go follow me. And make sure you guys are checking my Roblox group, which is the Larva Squad. Alright guys, let's get started with today's video. So, first I need to get into the game though. Excuse me. I'm drinking Powerade. Ready, Colton? Mm-hmm. Alright. So, Colton's with me, and guess what? Our Stephanie fired the chef, so she's not gonna be in today's vlog, but yeah. And something shocking happens in this video, you'll see. All right, well, I need to get into the game first. All right. And the replay starts right here. Ha, I need to walk back home. Ha, she told me that she moved to a new house. Ha, let me just get my scooter, ha. She said she lives in a pink house. I think. Ha ha ha. Oh, I think that's it right there. That it kind of looks like a cool house, but it's kind of weird. But all right. Oh, get the door.
Oh, come on.
Hey guys.
Hey. Shut it.
Excuse me. Where is your maid uniform? I was just out today, so yeah. Excuse me. Go clean up my bedroom right now. Fine. Come on, brother. Which one even is her bedroom? There's so many bedrooms in this house. Oh, I think it's this one. All right, this big one right here with the safe.
I wish there's three
bedrooms, yeah. This bathroom is big. I wish we had a big bathroom. I think I got a great idea, brother.
What?
What if we steal her money?
Yeah. And buy that house.
No, but what if we get her job to be fired? Because she has a job. That's how she's making money and being really rich. But what if she loses all that money? What if I talk to her manager? I think I have the phone. All right. She said she works at a big thing.
Okay, it's her birthday date.
Okay, birthday date is her passcode. All right, perfect. All right.
It's March. Well, I don't know what the day is. Well, I know it's March.
I see it. March 18th of 20. No, wait. No. 2000. She was born in 2000?
No, 1939.
No, not 1939. It's 2000.
Wait, how should I be in...
Yeah, because she was singing at that thing that she's actually she was born in 2000. Okay. Her birthday's actually coming up anyways, but she's going to be losing her job. All right. I think it's just... Okay, I think I found the name of his... I think his name is Bill? Okay, I'm going to call him.
Big Bill, this is the best place to live.
Okay, shh, be quiet. All right, I'm going to call. Ring. Ring. Hello, this is Big Bills. How may I help you? Yes. Are you a big tech company? Yes, I am. Yes, I'm Bill, and, is this, Stephanie speaking? No, this is actually her maid, which I am actually Lauren. And I gotta tell you, Stephanie has been making us do a lot of stuff, and it's really boring. Wait, Stephanie? She is one of my workers. She's not supposed to be mean to people, and she's probably not supposed to be a boss to anyone. I'll come straight to the house. No, no, no. Can you just fire her? Yes, bring the phone to her. All right. Hey, Stephanie. I found your phone, and it was ringing. It's from your boss. Oh, okay. Hey, boss, what's going on? Hey, Stephanie. What? Why are you angry at me? Am I, like, getting fired or something? Yes, you are fired. What? Fired? No, but how am I going to make money and stuff? Well, you'll have to move out of your house. What? Why did you do this? Because I heard from one of your people that you accidentally been rude to them. What? You told me that they've been rude? Ah, I can't believe it. I'm so over it. I'm out of this house. Ah, get me out of here.
Yeah, you get it all by yourself.
But wait, I could delete the house. No. Well, we could actually get a house. Haha. Aw, man.
Bye, Mom.
I'm not Mom. Big Bills is the best place to live. Yes, we finally are in this house, but without her in here. Ha, perfect.
Get out.
Big Bills is the best place to live. Yes?
Give me the name.
Oh, yes. Now we don't have to do any chores now. I'm so over it. I'm leaving. Perfect. Now we don't have to deal with her.
Now we can go to Blossy one.
Well, should we not go there yet?
Yeah. Well, we need to get packed up.
I need to find a job. Let's go find a job, brother. All right.
They said mail is for free.
Do you want to go get mayor for you?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm going to get in my car. You can get in your car. All right. My car is this brown poop car. Oh, you get to have a nice golf car. I get to have this brown poop car.
Like a hunk of junk.
Yeah, I got a hunk of junk. All right. Well, I need to do something. Huh. I need to run to the bank really quick. I don't think anyone's working there, so I just go into the ATM and open my account. Huh. All right. Perfect. Well, I don't think this one works. Okay, well, let me get the blue one. All right, blue. Perfect. Perfect. I got free money.
Okay, I gotta go and get that. Yay, I'm the mayor now.
Okay, I'm getting some guys. Huh. Well, I have a spare money for like a job or something, but I could work at the bank, but
are you kidding me? There's a guy. Who's this guy?
Hey, what's going on? Welcome to the ice cream place.
Can I have birthday cake?
Yes, you can, sir. Alright, so I'm gonna hop in my vehicle. Alright, sir. So you said bubblegum?
Yes. No, cake.
Birthday cake? All right, sir. Could you pay really quick?
Yes.
Oh, all right. Yes. So, do you do debit or credit?
Credit.
All right. So, for debit, if you want to do debit, it is $20.
Okay.
Just for ice cream?
Just for ice cream?
Yeah. Okay. Wait a second. Is my brother in there? Huh. Hey, brother.
Okay.
Okay. And there you go, sir. Have a nice day. Hi, can I volunteer for a job here? Oh, you are definitely at the great place to go find a job here. Okay, then come sit over here. I want you to sign. Well, let's just pretend really quick that I'm a customer and you are the worker. Go behind the thing. All right, well, pretend I'm a customer. Okay, you ready? Yes. All right, I'll take one vanilla ice cream. Okay, so one chocolate ice cream coming up. No, not chocolate. All right, sir, that will be $100. $100 for just for ice cream. Here you go. Well, thank you. Get out. Ha. So you actually failed at the job. Get out of my store. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I failed because... Brother, we need to find another job. Let's go.
Come on, tell me Tokyo.
All right. I don't think I want to get a job there.
Yeah, that place is stupid. I'm not even going to that hair and nails. Wait, should I work? Wait, you need a place to work at.
I know I do. But I don't know where to work at. But okay, I think I got a good place to work at. What about the grocery store? All right, well, I'm gonna go into the grocery store. I think that's a good place to find a job there.
Well, there's already someone working there.
Well, I probably could ask them. They probably don't think I'm good. All right, well. Hi. Oh, hi. Welcome to groceries. How may I help you? Yes, I would like to find a job here. Miss, you have to be really good at this job to, like, scan your stuff. Okay, I think I'll do good at this job. All right, then, you're hired. Okay, I didn't have to do anything. Yes, put this uniform on. Okay, then, well, I guess I'll put the uniform on. I hope it looks good on me. I hope it doesn't look stupid on me. Huh, all right. Let me see how this looks on me. Oh, well, I guess it looks good. I'm just going to get the job.
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much. You're welcome. Well, I'm going to go stock up some food. Just don't eat anything because it's not yours. Okay. I really want to eat something. Ooh, I think I'll just take these Doritos. They're not really bad to eat. Harry told me, sis, you're not supposed to eat those. I just want to eat Doritos. I'm so hungry. They're so yummy. So good.
What?
Get out of my store right now. Fine. Get that uniform off of you. Oh, man. I lost a job. Yeah, because you were snacking. Get out now. Get out, you peasant. Go find another job. I can't believe it. I didn't find a job there even. Where should I even find a stupid job? It's so hard to find it somewhere.
Sis.
Yes? Should we go to... I'm still thinking. I can't find one simple job. What if I work at... I don't know a good place to work at.
Is that that Ben dude again?
Huh. Huh. Well, I could find a job at the fire station. I've always wanted to put out fires, but I don't.
Cost us so low.
I don't think it's a good place to work at, but okay. Here we are at the fire station. Huh. Hello? Excuse me, ma'am. You're not supposed to be knocking on those doors. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know where to go in that. What are you doing here? I'm trying to try out for a job. I really need a job. Well, you can't just come here to ask for a job. You need to be make sure you're good at the job.
What? A girl? That's the mayor.
I still think I could get the job, right? All right, then. Well, I'll make you a teeny fire, and I'm going to see if you can put it out. If you can't, you're not going to be hired. Man, this is going to be stupid. Well, then, if you just said that, just leave. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Huh, where's the other place to work at? I don't know. Huh, the stables? I don't know. I'm not good at riding horses, though, but I think it will be good for me to just learn how to ride one, but... The only place I could work at is hairs and nails. It's easy to do there because I know how to do hair really good.
Why is that a mayo? It's so annoying.
See our video recording?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Can you get your bath?
Why?
Then it's done.
Well, I guess I'm just going to have to go get a job at the hairs and nails. Hod, I really don't want to get a job there. It's like, I hope Holly's still not working there. I thought she was fired, but okay. Let's go. All right, hairs and nails. Here I am. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, Holly. Hey, Holly. What's going on? Molly.
I'm out. Molly. No, Duke. Molly and Duke. Out. Molly, Duke. Go.
Hi. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Lauren, you're here again. I'm just trying to find a job, okay? I just want a job here. No, we don't require people that look like that here. Come on, can you please? It doesn't mean how you look. It's how you are good at it. I still don't care. Get out of my shop. You own this place still? Yeah. So out, now. Well, I guess I'll just go back to the house. Henry still has to work at his mayor's office. I just can't believe it. No one even wants me to be their worker, but I guess it's fine for now. All right, well, I'm back at the house. I just need to do something to just get one job. But I guess I'm not gonna get a job today. A good job could be a YouTuber. I could be a YouTuber. That is a good job. I will be a YouTuber. All right, but I first have to start a YouTube channel, but okay. Let's just go on Microsoft. All right, I don't want to watch that. All right. All right, perfect. All right, this is a YouTube code to get on Google. All right, perfect. Now I need to, what should my YouTube channel be? I don't want anyone knowing my name, so I'll just do She Has the Game. No, that's a weird YouTube channel name. How about She Plays Roblox? No, that's not a good username too. Fox Plays! Well, I don't like foxes, but I do like dogs. Doggo Plays. That's perfect. All right. And sign in. Perfect. Now I have officially a YouTube channel. But now I need to make a thing. I have a good Doggo plushie I could use. All right, just pick it up. Take a picture of it. Perfect. Now use it. Perfect. Now it looks like a dog. And what should I do for my YouTube channel if I like my dog? I'm officially a YouTuber. I think the dog could go on adventures, like play Roblox. Perfect. Well, let's do that then. All right. Hey guys, this is my first video, and today we're gonna be playing Roblox for the first time on my channel. Well, officially this is my first video on YouTube, but I hope you enjoy. Make sure you all subscribe to my channel and to enjoy, and I hope you enjoy today, guys. All right. Here we get started. So I was trying to find a job today, but nothing would work. And now I'm gonna make me official account. And is everyone ready? It's gonna be called Dog Plays. All right, sign in, perfect. All right, everyone, today we are gonna be playing Roblox Brookhaven, and everyone enjoy this. Okay, so we're in the game, and I got some Robux on my account, so we're gonna purchase some things on this game. So I guess I'll just get some new things, like a new house, like VIP. Perfect. And everyone, we're just going to do a little roleplay today after the video. All right, everyone, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you all subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back with my next video. Perfect. Well, I finished the video. I think I'm gonna edit it now. All right. Perfect. I need to edit my video. Perfect. Okay, what should I do with this video? I should probably just put a song on because, you know, people don't want to listen to just my voice. But, all right, that's perfect. All right, now I need to go and, all right. And I need to make a thumbnail for this video. Okay, I'm going to just put a dog in it and I'm going to put my first video playing Brookhaven. Okay, perfect. All right, now it's time to post it on YouTube. All right, perfect. And post. All right, I'll just wait for it to be done. All right. Well, just gonna go to sleep and wait in the morning to check when it was 9 o'clock. Well, I'm getting a lot of notifications on my phone. I'm gonna check. I don't know what it is, but I don't know. So I don't think it's my YouTube channel. I think it's just that somebody wants me to get a job, but I'm gonna check. Just in case. Wait a second. I already have 100 subscribers just on one of those videos of me just playing Brookhaven. I don't know why, but I think... Wait, Mommy, don't put the fan on. It's gonna hit my green screen.
Oh, it's too hot in here.
Okay, then. Oh my goodness, so many people are Hey, Mommy. I'm gonna show everyone to you.
Wait, Lauren, you can wear this to church tomorrow.
Okay. I can't believe I'm already getting how much subscribers on YouTube. Wow, I already have 100. Well, I should probably make another video, but it's the nighttime, so I should get to bed.
I'm gonna wash this.
All right. Molly, do you wanna be in the video? Molly doesn't want to be in a video. All right. Oh, it said I already hit 1,000 subscribers. It says I'm going to be getting my bronze a YouTube button. Already? It's already been one day and I've only have one video. Well, I guess I'm getting my bronze thing tomorrow. Ding dong. I think they dropped it off. All right, I see it out there. I can't believe it already came. Okay, has Doggo Plays on it. Huh. Let me see. It has a paper on it. I'm gonna read it. Let me put it up. It says, congratulations of hitting 1,000 subscribers on Doggo Plays. You only made one video, but it already has 10 million views. You are a very creative Doggo Plays, and we want to see more videos content on YouTube. And here is your bronze play button. YouTube play button. Oh my gosh, already? I don't know how, but okay. Well, just gonna take it out of this box and see what it looks like. Okay, let's see what it is. Whoa, this is a bronze YouTube button? Wow, I'm gonna hang this up on my wall. Oh, I gotta tell my brother this because I started my own YouTube channel. Huh, I may become famous one day. Here you go. All right, well, I should get to bed now. It's really early in the morning. Or wait, should I make another video of Brookhaven? But wait, I think I should play a different game. Let's play Piggy. All right, let's play Piggy then. All right, let's do it. Okay, I'm just gonna log on. All right, but first I need to start my video. First get to the Roblox. Hi everyone, it is me, Doggo Plays, and thank you for 1,000 subscribers. And I didn't believe I was gonna hit it in one day, but I hope you enjoyed today's video. Today's video, we are going to be playing Roblox Piggy, so let's get started. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, and make sure you guys put the like button if you enjoy, and let's get started. Alright, first off, we are going to be playing Roblox Piggy. I've been playing this game mostly, so I hope you enjoy. Okay, Piggy's right there, after the video. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's Doggo video, and we'll be doing rough more videos. See you guys. Bye. All right, perfect. The video ended. All right, I need to put this on YouTube, but I first need to edit it. So, all right, perfect. I'll just put music in. Everyone liked it last time. All right, I'll put the same one on. No, wait, how about I do haunted music? Perfect. That's perfect. All right. Perfect. Now, put that on YouTube and post. All right, I'll just wait for the video to go and see, and I will have two videos on YouTube already. All right, well, I'm just gonna get to sleep. When it was 2, 3. Connor got a bath when it was 3 a.m. What? My gosh, I'm getting so much notifications on my phone again. It says my video literally already has 1 million views on it, and it already has 600,000 thumbs up on it, and it has a comment that said, "I love your videos." Oh, I'm gonna subscribe to your channel. Wow, these people are so nice. Huh, I can't believe it. I've already hit. Let me check on YouTube and see how much subscribers I have. Hope I don't have that much, because, you know, probably not going to have a lot. But, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There's no way. I have 1 million subscribers. Oh my gosh. I need to tell my brother. He doesn't even know I started my own YouTube channel. I need to find my brother. Okay, he's not home from work yet. But I can't believe it. I'm gonna run everywhere. Party. Yeah. I got finally 1 million subscribers. My brother is gonna be so surprised. Now, this is definitely gonna be my new job. I'm gonna start making money. Oh, wait, I'm getting a notification on my phone. It says that your golden play button will be here. My golden play button?
Wait, who changed my avatar?
Of my golden play button. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm telling my brother. I only made 2 videos and it already has 10 million likes. My first video already has 100 million. Yes, I'm so successful on my YouTube channel. Okay, I need to tell my brother this. Where is he even? Oh, there's my brother. Hey, come in. Huh? Guess what?
There's
I need to tell you something.
Pretended to be the mayor, and she said,
So, did you see this YouTube channel called Doggo Plays?
Yeah.
How many subscribers does it have?
1 million, and it's just you.
No, you don't know it's me. It only has 2 videos.
It only has 2 videos, and that's
No, you don't know it's me. Well, I gotta tell you something.
What?
That's actually my YouTube channel.
Oh, yeah.
And guess what? We're gonna start making money because of it.
No, I already know that. I want to tell you a YouTube channel, and it said, oh, that's my sister.
Well, I guess we're gonna be famous now.
Why are you hacking?
No, I'm pretending that's the YouTube channel page. I can't believe it. And they're gonna say we're gonna have that we're gonna be rich. We're gonna start having money. Like, we're gonna be very, very rich. Rich. I can't believe it. I'm rich now. Huh, I can't believe it. Brother. I don't know which next video I should do. Huh, I'm still thinking. I played Brookhaven. I played Piggy. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I have to get to the bathroom. All right. Well, I guess we don't have to worry about anything else, right?
No.
I can't believe I lost my job. Huh, what's that sound? Wait, brother. Oh, you got to be kidding me. It's Holly. Come in. Let me in, please. Gosh, why are you crying? Colin, don't open the door, dude. Give me roommate. Fine, I'll go. I lost my job! Do you feel bad for me? I'm grateful about that. Yay, you lost your job! No, it's not good! I finally don't have a job, and now I'm gonna be poor. Can you live... Excuse me, what you've done to me before? No, you're not living in my house. I knew you were gonna ask that. Wait, you're not letting me live in your house? Yeah, because you remember what you did to me before? You made me poor. What about that trip to the UK? Ah! No, not that again. Yeah, now leave now. Perfect, now she's gone.
Look at me.
Great job, brother. Huh, you're probably better than her. She didn't even do anything.
Listen to TikTok.
Well, I'm gonna go make another video. I just gotta make sure my YouTube channel is looking good. All right. All right, let's get started. Hey, doggos, woof woof. And it's me, Doggo, and in today's video, we are gonna be playing Roblox again. But not any Roblox video, we're gonna be playing Roblox Got Talent. Yeah, you know, like, America's Got Talent, we're gonna play it in Roblox. And I'm gonna say how much talent I have. Make sure you all subscribe to my channel and just put the like button. And thank you for 1 million subscribers. Hey, what's going on? All right. Brother, can you get me a water? All right. All right, everyone. Let's do this. All right.
Okay.
And I'll see you guys in my next one. All right.
Okay.
All right, I'll post that video later, but, you know. Actually, I'll post it right now. All right, perfect. And post, perfect. All right. Ding dong. Oh, that better be my golden play button. Golden play button here. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna see this one.
Since I got your drink.
Oh, thanks. Well, I wanna get my. Okay. What is in here? Is this water tastes like baby powder?
Yeah, it is. I tried.
I'm gonna be sick. Why did you do that? That's disgusting. No one likes baby powder. Wait, were you vlogging that the whole time?
Yeah.
No, don't put it on YouTube. Don't put it on YouTube. Yeah, no. Wow, this lady's so dumb. Yeah, unsubscribe to her. No! No! Brother, why did you do that? Wait. Hey, give me that. Give me your bronze one, too. Wait, I have only one subscriber now? Everyone unsubscribed to me because just my brother pranking me?
Yeah, I'm just going to unsubscribe to you. I'm the only one. Haha, there's food around your house.
Colton! Why? Colton, can you clean that up now?
First of all, I'm gonna drink, yeah. Get food around.
Can you clean it up, Colton? I can't believe it. I just lost my YouTube channel because of these people.
Yo, YouTube channel deleted.
I can't believe it. I made that YouTube channel yesterday, and now I already deleted. Huh. You know what? I'm going to prank him back. If he wants to prank me and not and let me lose his my YouTube channel, I'm going to prank him back. He really loves candy. So I'm going to give him one of these candy bars, and I'm going to put something in it. Well, we'll see how that happens. He's definitely not going to have fun with that. Heart.
Ha ha, I got ya.
What?
I saw you put poop.
No, this is my candy. I'm eating this.
Prank you again.
No, you pranked yourself.
Ha, you pranked yourself.
You're so mean. I hate you. I'm leaving here.
Now time to kill you. So,
what are you doing?
Miss, your house is gone.
No, it's still there. I'm just crying because you're being mean to me. Hey, what's going on? Holly? What? What are you doing? Well, I wanted to apologize from you before, but I couldn't get you because you always would be mean to me. Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry. It's okay. Well, I forgive you. Thank you. But actually, I actually got a job, and I'm making a lot of money. So, I have enough for a trip to Bloxy World for a year. Is this true? Yeah, here's the form for it.
Wait,
no, you don't know yet. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yes, it's only for you guys, and you guys get to stay at lots of hotels. Thank you so much. You're so nice. Okay, yeah. I'm going to tell my brother. Brother, where are you? I'm in the house. Come in, brother. I need to tell you something. Brother. Guess what? Guess what, brother? We're going to Bloxy World. Woo! Bloxy World, you excited, brother? We're going to Bloxy World. Woo! You excited? Brother, are you excited? No, friend, are you excited? We're going to Bloxy World. All right, guys. That's the end of today's roleplay. Okay, that was very shocking. I didn't know that was going to happen. But make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys put the like button too if you enjoyed today's video. Also, comment your username down below to win a free neon cat. Make sure you guys check out my socials, which is TikTok. Make sure you guys check out my Roblox avatar, which is one place to go follow me. And make sure you guys go check out my Roblox group, which is the Larva Squad. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's Roblox Brookhaven upload. And we'll see you guys in our next one. Bye guys! Say bye, Colton.
Bye.